Welcome to our 2017 Vauxhall Zafira Tourer design. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs around 48.9 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Zafira Tourer. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors, does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in dark green. You have your alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Having a look along this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split three ways and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. Underneath here you'd also have your two extra rear seats. If you fold them up, it converts the car into a seven seater, which is perfect for those big family outings. Can take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Zafira Tourer. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with your 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving up past that, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. They can both be accessed and adjusted down here, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you'd have the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, so we tap onto audio. You can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side you have your cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right side some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 1,772 miles. You also have your automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Zafira Tourer, finished mostly in black cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the entire car as well, ensuring comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.